Your watch has an integrated optical heart rate measurement system, powered by Philips Wearable Sensing. It is actually this part. It is the green light that is calculating your heart rate. It's important to wear the watch tight on your wrist. The tighter it is on your wrist, the better the measurement will be. You can also see an in-depth report on your application. If you go to dashboard, scroll down a little bit, then you see all the graphs. Then here you can see in depth the last heart rate measurement. And you can even zoom and go much more into detail. Also, you have a lot more information like maximum heart rate, performance, endurance, and fat burn. Whenever you wish to have more information, you can tap on one of these indications and the explanation will pop up. When we go back to the dashboard, you can also go directly into the heart rate section, and that's by tapping on the icon on the bottom right. Even if you want to have a view on your previous records, you can find them here on the top of the page. You can push today and then select the day you wish to view.